Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Fucking A, bro. Good start, good start. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. Let's catch back up. We're good. We're good. Last the first right here. Let's go. That's okay. I could have braked a little bit sooner on that. Plenty of race to go. Could have been worse, could have been worse. Let's just go, let's go, 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 go. Not a great start either, man, fuck. All right, let's go. We got this, we got this. Plenty of time, dude. Plenty of time. Alright, Spunky, we got this. Car feels a little weird. But hey, who knows? Who knows? I think I might have a little bit of damage. Let's just salvage this race. Would this be a good time, a good choice to undercut people? Messed up right there. Let's go, let's keep it up. Alright, Smokey. Have a good one, dude. If it's good, it'll be uploaded to YouTube. There we go. Last to, last to podium or something, you know? I just want to, like, keep my eye rating up, so let's try to get some spots back. I got bumped. I was in fourth and I got bumped on the first turn and stuff, so. Then I went into one of the turns and just, it was super crowded and lost some traction and everything, so we'll get it back. Let's get it. That's fine, man. We got, I'm still alive. Got some damage, but we got time. Yeah, I got third last race. Yeah, I'm kind of curious. I don't know if Phil is in your Discord right now. I'm trying to figure out if I should undercut.
I'm watching you, baby.
I'm trying to figure out what to, like. I'm faster than half the field for sure. I'm not sure if I should try to undercut a lap or two.
We have a lot of time left. It's fixed, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you start running into a bunch of traffic.
Undercutting is basically just making it so you could run hot laps, right?
Yeah, yeah. The only way undercutting works is if you're faster than the people in front of you.
So you get some clean air.
You get clean air, and then you basically just run faster laps.
Yeah.
In turn, when they go to pit, you beat them out. But right now, you're close enough where I don't. If you make it past this group of cars, you could possibly try and undercut fourth.
Okay.
But it's not worth it for you to undercut right now. The strat for you right now is to stay out as long as you can.
And just get ahead of these guys, yeah.
Yeah. And if we get past these guys...
This group, then, yeah. Six up here. Yeah.
Yeah. Then once you get past these guys, if your lap times are faster than P4 by like a couple seconds... Like maybe one or two seconds or like 1.5 seconds, then yeah, you'd undercut and try and at least catch up to him.
Yeah, that makes sense. I might be able to get past this group soon.
Yeah, but you got this. Yeah, that's the only time you want to undercut.
Okay.
But right now we don't want to undercut. Time to cook. Right now we just want to just stay out as long as possible.
Yeah, it's time to cook on these guys.
You got this. I gotta be up early. I'm going to bed.
Alright, sounds good, man. Have a good one. All right, let's get a kilo. second. Ah, I didn't get a good turn on that. These guys. Dude!
Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Come on, I'm on your inside, buddy. I had his inside, right? That guy turned into me. Yeah, he left his inside open. I braked later and everything, so I'm not at fault at that. Yeah, we'll look at the replay. Come on, don't do it. Let's just run away right now. Just gotta create a gap now. I think I'm just gonna run in so like I have no fuel, you know. Fuel strategy. Ooh, the Porsche is out.
Ouch.
All right, let's catch up to the guy in front of me.
Yeah, it didn't look very good.
Alright, Kilo. I gotta catch up to this guy and try to get him out of the pit. Bird's coming out. Bird's coming out. Let's get a huge banger of a lap right here. Let's just bang this out. For marginal laps, Kilo, what should I do? Four, okay. Auto fuel, no tires, no tires. We're just gonna go hard.
get to pit these left for more fuel.
Let's pit, boys. Could have been better, but it's okay. Alright, where are these guys?
Go by, go by. Go, put the fast guy by.
Pit box in. In. Not as smooth, they're running second. 5, 3, 2. Looks like you're out of gas. 1. Right here.
Hey, what part are you, Justin?
Oh, barely made it. Come on, come on, come on.
Go, go, go!
Let's go, baby. Did I beat him? No, he's 4.6. Okay, we still got this. Let's go. See him right there. Let's get him.
Good job, Nacho. Good job.
Good job, Daddy. Night race. It's fun.
Time to get to pit this lap for more fuel.
Night race. Good. Night race. Back away.
Damn, so close. One more lap, man. One more lap. So close. Get a race, Jerry.